Here are the images our Skyview 2 caught this afternoon flying over what's left of the historic building. It was two stories, businesses on the bottom, apartments on the top. Officials believe it started in the Ogon restaurant and spread. The decades-old building didn't have any sprinklers,